Subscribe to the Monster of Truth, damn it! You idiot, subscribe now!
Cutie! So, you getting hungry down here? You didn't eat any of your food. That's not good. You need to eat. You're looking so tired. Have you been sleeping? No. You know what happens when you don't take care of yourself, remember? Okay. Well, I wanted to tell you that I'm going out today, and it's the first time that I've left you alone, so you're going to have to behave. But before I go out, I thought, you know, you could help me pick out my outfit. You know, my clothes. I have a very big mission today. One of the heroes is out with their lover. And we're gonna catch them so quick that they won't even see us coming. Who's going with us? Oh, it's just me and Dobby. She and I thought it would make a very good team for this small mission, you know? You wanna help me change? No, you're just helping me pick out the outfit. I'm doing that all by myself. Okay, so we have this one. It's all black. It's very mission helpful. No one will even see me coming. It'll cover my hair and everything. Not that one? I wasn't thinking that either. You know my taste so well. Okay. What about this one? It's like my normal battle outfit, but a lot more casual. Because it's not that big of a battle. It's only the stupid Izuku. Even though she is really cute, she's not as cute as you. Look at you. All chained up, helpless. You wanna be unchained? No. You know the rules now. You can have one arm unchained, and that's it. And you have that one arm free. And you can't get out of the other one, because I have the key. So don't even try escaping while I'm gone, okay? Great! Okay, so... What do you think about this one? You like this one? I do too. Okay, well, I'll be right back, okay? Don't go anywhere. What are you doing? Where did you get the key? Do you think you can leave that easily? You're so stupid. You think you can leave me? You're never, ever leaving. to get out of here. You're never going to be let go, 'cause you're mine. You're all mine. Don't try and run away from me. I love you, and I just want to make sure you're safe. It's a big, scary world out there. Someone like you can't take care of yourself. So, someone like you can't leave me, and you're never going to. Stop trembling. Stop moving. Remember this, old friend? My knife? I'll drag it against your skin until you're screaming. Until you beg me not to hurt you anymore. Because that's what I'll do, so that you never, ever leave. So I suggest not trying to get out of this basement. You smell so sweet. No matter what, you always smell so delicious. Just one little bite before I go. No. I know what you're trying to do. You're trying to show me that you taste so good so I don't leave. Well, I have to go on this mission, cutie. It's important that we take those stupid heroes down. The more that I take down, the less I have to worry about them finding you. Oh, just one bite wouldn't kill anyone. Ow. You're so good. You look so scared. You keep forgetting. You are home. You're home with me. And you're never, ever leaving. Do you like the outfit? I knew you would. Okay. I better go. Dobby's gonna be really angry if I'm late again. And if Dobby gets mad at me, you're going to get hurt because it'll be all your fault for being so perfect. Okay, I'm gonna go, cutie. Bye-bye.